Oh, hello again, people. Up in front of the camera today, we've got another electric meter. It's obviously a prepayment type, as shown by the coin mechanism up in front of the camera there. Okay. Here we go. Now, the reason why I've got this electric meter up in front of the camera is because it appears to be missing a little something, okay? So let's pull the camera back and let's see if we can spot the little thing that this electricity meter seems to be missing. Here we go. Okay, apart from the fact that it's not wired up, can you spot anything that seems to be missing on that electricity meter? Anything at all, peoples? Well, let me point it out. It's right there. There is no padlock on the electricity meter, so you can take the coin box out. Okay, there we go. Like so. So, we'll put a padlock on it. Pop, little padlock. Okay, this little padlock goes on, like so. I might actually like to point out that electricity meter is only secured on the wall with one screw, so it's gone a bit skew-whiffed. Let me just level that back out. There we go. Right, there we go. It's a little padlock on there now. Okay, but the thing is, I mean, anyone can go down the street and buy one of those. And I do know that electricity boards obviously didn't use those padlocks because they are, well, basically, you can go down the shop and buy one of those. So, what the electricity board's done is they got a lock manufacturer by the name of Lowe Fletcher to make a padlock for electricity meters where they could have basically one key and then they can go around and just empty the meters out in people's houses. So, yes. What else can I say? Well, basically, I've been on the lookout for one of these padlocks for some years, and some years ago, I was given this. Pop! There it is. Okay. Electricity meter padlock. One small problem, people. I was given the padlock, but no key to go with it. Oh dear. Yes. So I can't put it on my electric meter and I cannot use it. Well, that little story changed, a couple of weeks ago. Because I managed to find on sale another one of these. Okay, if you just hold on there with me a minute. There's that one. Pop! I've now got two of them. Okay. But wait a minute, people. There's more. I've got some good news. Pop! Yes. That one's got the key to go with it. Okay. That one on it says, I'm not sure if you'll get on it, because you know this camera's like for Zoom, people. Okay, might pick it up, I don't know. But that battery light's come on again. It says on it, Southern Elect Board, or Southern Electricity Board. Okay, that one says it on it as well. Okay. So they are from my electricity board region. And on the key it says L and F, Lowe and Fletcher. And on the back it's just stamped into it, SEB. Okay. So there we go. I'll put the key in and undo the padlock. I may like to point out that key fits both of those padlocks as well. So there we go. Just give the key a twist. Like that. And the padlock opens up. There you go. Now, I can take the key out. Like so. And then, I can put the padlock on the electric meter. Like so. And it just clips locked. There you go. And there it is. Okay. So I've now got myself a proper electricity meter padlock. And I will be doing more videos on these, because there's a few things I've got to show you about these electricity meter padlocks. So for 6.5 minutes, people, because the battery light is on at the moment, I'm going to have to wrap this one up and do more details on those meter padlocks later. Thanks for watching.